see through pretty much all these panels. Yeah, spray them off. I gotta clean all this mess up. Right here, it's dripping nasty. Taking it off and spraying it. It's not like new, but they're all, it's all the passages are opened up. None of them are clogged anymore. I could get some chemical if I wanted it to be better, but just do this every once in a while as preventive maintenance. Keeps the airflow and keeps the water from dripping on the outside as well. Here's what they look like before I sprayed them. Just as a reminder, open in the middle, but on the edges it's just annihilated. And it's much better.
It looks like with all the panels off,
no soap. Probably soften that up a little bit. Because this stuff is like some of these pads plugged all the way through. Especially where the water doesn't move very fast. The chemicals that are added to a system keep the minerals suspended, or help keep them suspended to resist the buildup. But the other key is, where it's running through the pipe, it's the velocity of that water along with the chemicals that keeps the buildup, keeps preventing or inhibiting buildup. So wherever the water kind of runs slower, like it does where some of it trickles down the corners of these media here, that's where really you're going to get the buildup.
Not exactly brand new, but obviously the airflow is unrestricted now. You can see light right through them. These pads, media on this end, drip eliminated, they were at 50% plugged on this end. I don't know why water likes running down here. Much better though.